Thank you. What do you want? What? You've come to return Angelo's ring? Put it up as credit at the pub again, did he? That boy's a disgrace. Very well then. Angelo's inside. Now hurry up.
Thank you. I need to speak with Red. You're going to have to let us through.
Yangus, you think Red's going to want to see your ugly muss? Oh, get out of here. Hop it.
Don't you boss me around, mate. I ain't going nowhere till I see Red, so shift, Skivvy.
Skivvy? Who the hell do you think you are?
What's all the noise? I can hear your gabbing from in here.
Oh, sorry, boss. I got some geezer with no manners out here. He'll be gone in a mo.
It's Yangus, isn't it? Just let him in. I'll speak to him myself.
You heard the boss. Go on. Inside with you.
Thank you. Thank you. Don't say such things, Father. I'm simply delighted to carry out my royal duties. Don't you fret one little bit. You just make sure you rest and get back into tip-top shape. Ooh, visitors! How exciting! Is one to assume you've brought some of those wonderful, shiny, teeny-weeny mini-medals? You have? Oh, how absolutely delightful! At last, one will be able to do one's bit for the family. May one suggest that we move downstairs? We can have a lovely little chat down there. Please excuse us, Father.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
The book is called The Big Book of Barriers. It contains a recipe for making a very powerful barrier.
Thank you. 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 humans! What are they doing here?
Thank you. Thank you.